lonely, so sad, and so tired. Once he struggled for freedom, now he struggles to live. He's too small in possessions and past to be there. There's a faded old picture on the wall all alone, a dusty old picture, the pride of his home, with a harp and a shamrock with his words on the knee. Ireland unfree shall never be at peace. And his thoughts wander back to the days of his prime. Oh, see now, doesn't nothing goes faster than time. With his hungry eyes upon, he remembers the days when he marched behind Pierce and the Mount IRA. Ireland unfree shall never be at peace. And as we stir away.